up there, they make their living running whiskey from a steel. And they're known as a mighty mean bunch. They're not really all to blame. There's some folks that'll tell you the story, how hungry he'll got its mouth. Was way back in that bad depression, people starving everywhere. Folks would kill you for a dollar, just shoot you down and leave you there. And we were living on a hilltop, 20 miles from the nearest town. One day my daddy said to me, this is the hungriest hill around. Yes, Hungry Hill was a hungry hill, till my daddy built a steel. Be anything I've ever seen. People were coming in a limousine, selling them bottles by the dozen. Even sold it to the preacher's cousin. And it may not sound quite right, we never saw another hungry night.
Another hungry night.